Hey tubers, good afternoon. Today is still the 7th of August. Okay, you saw the half inch drive that I bought this morning. Now I'm out here at the Oliver. I've got my generator, a handy little generator on wheels. Shout out to Raymundo. Raymundo knows who he is. Should say Ray Yogi. And I'm going to use that driver right now. See if we can. I'm going to pull that nut off. Or get it loose anyway. Hey, hang on just a second. Hey, y'all roll those pictures. Show those pictures of my nut up there. Y'all stand by for a picture of my nut. Okay, we're back. So you saw what my nut looked like. I'm going to get that one off. We'll see how good this $200 tool works that I purchased. Let me get y'all set up on the tripod and we'll get this little thing going. It may be hard to hear the drive since the generator will be running, but we'll give it our best shot. All right, I'm going to move y'all to the tripod. Yeah, I guess y'all can hear my generator running. I'm going to do this. I've never used one of these, so Wolfie, you're in charge. If this rips my shoulder out of socket, call 911. You've got my address. Send the help quickly. So far, so good. She's turning. My nut is off. Yes. $200 well spent. Look, I got my nut on my finger. That is well spent. Oh, and by the way, Justin, in case you're wondering, this nut is not going back on there. It will be replaced with a stainless steel nut. We will put a stainless nut on there. And then I'll mail this rusty piece of crap to you. All right. Thanks for watching, y'all.